No, that was good shit. Bro, I got a couple of questions on the etiquette side I needed to run by you.
Yeah.
And this one is, I'm seriously perplexed. As you know, I've been wearing the chains, right? Yeah. Now, yeah. When I go to our, you know, this pool we belong to, right? It's a, you know, nice pool. It's nice. It's a, I don't want to call it a country club. It's the closest thing to one around here. It's not like real expensive, but it's real nice. It's classy. They bring you drinks out. Anyway, I can't, whenever I go there, what I've been doing is when I go, I'm in my bathing suit and I take my shirt off. I've been taking my chains off and putting them like inside my shirt or in my hat and not putting them on till I leave. Do you think when a man is chained and he gets to a pool or beach, does he keep the chains on for the swim and the overall hang, or should I be taking them off? I'm perplexed.
No, you leave those on, bro. It's like part of the costume.
Really?
You take, first of all, when you have chains on, how are you taking your shirt off? Are you double crossing your arms and doing one of these, or do you go from the back forward?
I do the back forward. I do your second one right there. Absolutely. Back forward.
Okay. I think a better look for you with chains on is you unveil it. Because if you come up with it like that, it's like it's almost like you're at a Broadway show and the play is starting.
You know what? You're making me feel like everyone already in the water are a bunch of ducks and a swan is about to fucking come in, right? You ever see a swan come in with his ducks? Oh, man. Showstopper. Fuck. If I was a duck, I'd be like, oh, there's a swan here. Let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, never. This thing's going to outshine us.
You know what the sick thing is about Italians, though?
Oh, what?
We always think some people are watching us take our shirt off. You're going.
Oh, yeah.
Like, is there a part of you when you're taking your shit off at the pool in your head going, people are looking?
Oh, God. Are you kidding me? Bro, any woman at the pool wearing shades is looking at me. Without a doubt. You know, even if their head's turned in the opposite direction, somehow they're looking through the reflection of their shades at me. I don't even go in the shallow end that often because the women down at the end, they can't handle my presence. With the family, I stay in the deep end like a dolphin. I just come down once in a while. He's here again. Oh, there he goes, the Italian guy. Look at his chest hand mat itself down as he comes up. Oh, wow.
Oh, fuck.
I've been here 3 days in a row, Carol, and I haven't seen him use sunscreen either. Oh, we're kidding, God. Folks. We're fucking kidding.
Here's one for you.
Yeah.
When you're underwater.
Right.
Right?
Yeah.
And then you're going to come out of it.
Yeah.
Do you come out so you make it so your hair is already back, or do you pop out of water and the hair's on the forehead and then you gotta move it back? How do you exit the water from underneath?
Oh, no, you gotta do a full head back, shoot up like a dolphin or a swordfish shooting out of the water. You ever go to get halfway out of the ladder and you realize you didn't do a good dip back, so you gotta go back down just to get it right? Oh,